How to download pictures from Android to computer without USB cable. If you want to download picture from an Android phone to a computer, you can do that real easy. Please note you do not need to connect your phone to the computer with a USB device. So let's see what we can do. To move pictures to your computer, you need to install an app on your phone. So open the Play Store. Tap on the search input and write AirMore. After you have found the app, tap Install. Wait until the app is installed. After the install is complete, tap on Open. Tap Allow for AirMore to access photos, media and files. Now you have done what was needed on your phone. We have to go to our PC. On the PC, start your browser. Now, on the browser input address, write web.airmore.com. You need to scan the QR code using AirMore app. Just tap on the scan to connect from your phone. You have now connected your browser with your phone. You have the possibility to copy videos, files, images directly here. Click on Video. Select the videos you want and click Export. Now the file will start downloading. You can select a different folder, select other videos and again click on Export. Now you see the file is downloading. Let's see how we can download pictures. Click on the Home button. Click on Pictures. Select the pictures you want to download. You can also click on Select All to download all pictures. Now click on Export. The archive with all pictures is downloading now. You have moved all your pictures from your Android phone to your PC without any USB cable. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.